old buildings in Japan, even new buildings that are made in the traditional fashion, will have a very curious foundation element. The house will, or building will not as much be affixed to the foundation, it simply rest upon the foundation. And you can see that right here. This is an old and very large Buddhist temple. Do you see how the stone here is that acts as the foundation? Simply has the wooden supporting element of the structure simply resting atop it. Now this one is not as well made as I've seen in others. In older buildings, it will often be such that the wood will be shaved and molded to fit perfectly on the stone. So you wouldn't have that gap like you have here. Instead, it would simply be a perfect match. And apparently this is done, I'm no expert on architecture, but apparently this is done to give the building some, basically to raise it above the moisture. See how the ground is wet here? Japan's a very wet place. Keep the wood from rotting, and I believe it also helps with earthquakes, such that the structure will more or less ride atop the jostling earth than be shaken so much by it. There we go.